Okay. Change the partition to NTSF. Okay, why am I not getting audio through the headset? Give me 1 second. I can't get. Not hearing any audio through the TV, through my Turtle Beat. Well, cripe. Damn. Let me try and turn this off and on again. There is something going on. Not getting audio to the headset. This is odd. I don't know what is going on. Come on. Damn it. Man. Okay, it might not be syncing up or something. Shit, wires. Come on. Okay. Wait a minute, I gotta find the pair button. Okay, so I gotta... trying to remember how to pair this. Yay! Had to redo all that. Okay. Let's see. Let's see if I can last with the Timberwolf.
Destruction.
The AI. Well, this is strange. Oh, wait a minute, let me retry this. I know I'll put it on just... Oh, you know, I might have put it on team. Not know it. Let's try this again. Ah, that's the reason. Put it on... Team. I didn't know.
Grinder.
Okay. play Ring Around the Thing. Kills, one death. let's see if it'll core longer under NTFS. Reposition. More comfortable. Colosseum. Demolish. Hell's Kitchen. Let's try Atlas. I can't remember which one.
Grinder.
Thank you. 12. Not bad. Bowman is a catapult. Or Owens. Heckman. Go help bringer.
Grinder.
Thank you.
So, different maps will give you different AI mechs.
Grinder.
Thank you.
through the doors right before they close, like a part of the safe. Here comes the Ragnarok. What's it gonna let him get out?
Grinder.
Thank you.
God dang it. Let's see how far we can outrun. I had my other games, Microsoft 2 and Crimson Sky to play.
Foster, I need that damage report now. Okay.
Gameplay. MechWarrior Z is my default one, so I'm just using this one.
I've got good news, Major. I was able to use parts from some of the heavy mechs to fix the Cougar Scout mech.
Wait, you took parts from the heavy mechs to fix the light mech?
Well, I thought that... Whoa, I'm reading some signatures in the canyon to the north of our position. We've got company.
Mech Warrior, proceed north and investigate. Briefing boy, we need to talk.
Infantry squad, inbound.
Infantry? Who would want to fight a mech on foot? Looks like your lucky day, Tiger.
Sensor readings come from beyond this ridge. Use your jump jets to hop over short obstacles.
Lieutenant, you are talking to a...
Reading infantry base, dead ahead.
Level it!
All weapons are online, sir. You're good to go.
It's official. They know we're here and they will be coming for us.
Damn. Good. couldn't get that other ship.
Are they crazy?
These guys must be fanatics. Don't waste your ammo. Pretend that those poor bloody infantry are bugs and step on them.
Confirmed. Supply convoy it is.
Mech Warrior, that convoy was going somewhere. Find out where. Lieutenant Foster, can you get us some coordinates?
Almost got them online. There we go.
Bastards. Wipe them out. Level their HQ building and watch for any salvage.
Okay.
New readings. Whoa, that's some sort of hybrid power armor.
Hybrid power armor? What is going on here? Planetary militias don't have power armor.
Thank you.
signatures. Good job, Mech Warrior. Return to the Icarus ASAP.
Sirs, I'm receiving a vid-
We need to-
No, it would be cool if Mech Assault Reborn play against the original creators of Mech Assault, Mech Assault 2, Lone Wolf. I wish that would happen. Mech Assault Reborn versus Day One Studio play. Mech Assault Reborn versus Day One Studios. But since WarGaming.net bought out Day One Studios, so I don't know most of them. Well, I know Denny Thorley, TJ Ranger, Wanger. I know Danny Thorley is with WarGaming. I don't know if TJ Pangon Ranger is also with Danny at WarGaming. So, but would it be cool to have a gaming event? Mech Assault Reborn versus Day One Studios. Former Day One Studios, I mean. So, the president of Day One Studios, Danny Thorley, TJ Wanger, I said his gamer tag, because, see, they're showing their gamer tag. John Kimmich is another developer also. I also have him as a friend on Facebook. Denny Thoroughly and John Kimmich. Can't pronounce his last name. I have him on Facebook. I think I have another one. I can't remember the name. But I will try to get in touch with Denny Thoroughly and see if he would agree to do a podcast, you know, a live commentary or something, with Michael Salt Reborn, you know, to where, you know, where we can ask some questions and everything of Mech Assault 2 Lone Wolf and the former game Ring of Thunder. If will there bring it back? Computer program. It should say video game. And that's the end of Mech Assault. Okay, let's see how long this video is, see if it's a past 2 gig file. So let's check this out.